Take a look at Aardman's and Bertholdt's Colossal Titans and tell me the difference between the two. If you notice, Aardman's Colossal Titan doesn't have ears or a nose, and there may be a reason for this. It's believed in Attack on Titan that a Titan Shifter's personality or subconscious plays a role to how their Titan will be built. If true, you could say the reason why Aardman's Titan doesn't have ears or a nose is because he doesn't want to hear or smell the aftermath of those he takes out.